Yes, hello there, this is Mila Gethra, or Amarantha 616, and I'm here with part 9 of my Grand Theft Auto Vice City playthrough. And in this part, I am doing another side activity. There is quite a lot in this game, so I'm doing a chunk of them before I do any missions, in case you hadn't noticed that already. I've already knocked off the 15 shops you can rob, I've done the vigilante, and now it's time for the paramedic, I think. Where I have to get to level 12 and save lots of lives. So hopefully I can do that nicely. And after this, I think I'll do the firefighter. And then we'll see where we go from there. So yeah, let's get on with it. Here he is in an ambulance in a bid to save lives. He's on the night shift. So let's go and save somebody. Move. Thank you. Yeah, there's crazy people everywhere, aren't there? It's gonna be a lot of beach trips. Thankfully the hospital's quite close by, so it's not terribly hard. It's a save though. Don't know if you can tell, but I'll show you in a minute. Got a little medic uniform on. I made it myself. It's not very good, but I made it myself. And you're not going to see it very much detail anyway. But I just wanted it to fit the character, you know? Fit the role, rather. Yeah. Terrible low quality, because I'm shit at it. The model, I ripped off the skin from the actual medic, but because the skin file's different format, it wasn't very good in translation, and the model's different, so it all looks funky anyways, but whatever. Looking at it through the window, you can see perfectly fine. Driving down the wrong way! These ambulances should still hold at least 9 people in them. Oh my god, what are they doing all the way over here? Why are people getting injured away from the hospital? Are they that inconsiderate? Again, they don't look injured so much as they look quite sick. Oh. It must be that disease that they had in GTA 3 when I was doing the paramedic there. I think it goes back further than being fucking 2001. I mean, it's like they've got the plague or something, but a plague makes them bleed. That's horrific. I mean, they don't look injured. They're running to my fucking ambulance. They seem to be perfectly capable of navigation and you know, basic task managing. That's how they can walk into the hospital and check themselves in. But I guess they don't, because they feel too sick and not up to the task, so I've got to do it for them. They're bleeding on the pavement. I mean, they could be spreading the fucking virus. I think these people need to be quarantined. Yeah, I go the wrong way up this road. What are you gonna do about it?
Back to the Mac.
Yeah, they're safe now. But yeah, they need to be quarantined and a half, seriously. But why they can't walk all the way themselves, like get a cab? I don't know, maybe they've not got much time left, so they're thinking, oh, I mean, I could make it myself to the hospital, but I'd rather have an ambulance quicker. Yeah, it must be hell. I wouldn't want to walk while feeling sick all the way to hospital either. It's probably wise that they don't get a cab, because they'll probably give the sickness to the cab driver, and I sure hope to hell that I don't get the damn virus. It looks horrific, horrendous. Walking around, bleeding everywhere. I'm gonna die of blood loss or something. It's a possible cause of death. I don't know what this disease is called. I think it's a new epidemic. No one's come across it before.
I think that's funny.
And people are still getting it way back into 2001. Don't worry, I'm coming over the hill. I shall save you from your horrendous disease. Get in and be safe. I like how the time was late then. Time can't be late. Why the hell the fuck is time late? Ah! Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at this. She was racing RC vehicles with her friends, and now I have to take her away from them to the hospital to save her life. Look, that ruined her day. Look at her friends. They're all disappointed. I wanted to race some nice RC cars, and all of a sudden she just starts coughing, wheezing, spitting up blood, then bleeding externally as well as internally. This is just horrifying. I hope Tommy doesn't get it. You are safe now. God damn, my ambulance isn't crashing everywhere. Got him in time. That cop's on a mission. But so am I. Saving the lives of Vice City's residents. Don't worry. I am here to save you, madame. It is okay, you are safe now. Yeah, I might trash the ambulance a bit, but you are safe now. Oh, what the hell, I'll pick you up, you're only down here. Get in, good sir. Rusty Brown's downtown. There aren't any as far as I can see. What you need is some fucking medical fucking assistance. Holy shit. I don't need cocoa. You need fucking medicine. Quite possibly surgery. I mean, it looks like it's ripping you up from the inside. Ah, you sit next to me. Don't cough on me or touch me. So I don't want to die as I'm fucking taking you to the hospital. That would just be irony of ironies right there. Okay, this is not... This terrain is not built for fucking ambulances. Or rather, ambulances aren't built for this terrain. Because I assumed the beach was around a lot longer than the ambulance was. Just saying. Natural world and all that, you know. The beach formed over millions of years from huge rocks and the erosion of the coastline. Yeah. Lamppost! Stop me from saving lives, goddammit! There you go. Okay, I've got to get six of them now. If you cough on me, you will kill us both. And the other five people waiting to get into the hospital. I changed the sound there. You know, there is a hospital just ahead down that road. You could call a cab and go down there, but then again, you might make the cab driver sick, so probably best not. I'm gonna kill you! I didn't know Catalina lived in Vice City. Why have I got police radio in an ambulance? I mean, fair enough, I assume they could tap into a police radio if they needed to. But I'm sure they'd have their own radio as well. Careful driving, I don't want to roll over and destroy us all. Okay. Okay. We're all safe. Probably won't have enough time to go all the way down there for him. So I'll get him first. Smack your face on the lamppost! Give yourself a headache as well. That just does not add to your comfort. Alright. Oh man, I'm making everybody crash into everything. I mean, yeah, get out the way because of the sirens and all, but you know, there's no need to go mad. God damn it. Sorry I'm giving you a lot of bumpy ride, but you know. I am about to save you, so you'll thank me in the long run. Get in! I don't want to drive downwards, there's fucking water over there, look. Alright, let's go, go, go! Careful, careful. Okay, you are all safe. Where are these three? Have to check. One of them is all the way over on that island. Okay, I can get those three, then get that one at the bottom, then get those three on the beach. It's a plan. I'm sticking to it. Don't freeze! No! These people need their lives saved. Fat woman stuck in a lift. That is not good. Well, at least she doesn't have this new fucking plague-like illness, which may or may not be from the plague. I mean, you know, could just be a new form of it. It's quite epidemical as well. A lot of people are getting it. No, I'm not gonna. Shut up. Gonna lick anything of yours. Out of the way. I don't want to have you go to hospital as well. The more fit and healthy people there are, the better. But God knows how they got this illness. I really don't understand how they got this. Where have they been? What have they been doing? Who have they been in contact with? See, it's not very nice when a sexy beach babe is just bleeding all over the place. Out of my way, I'm trying to save lives. Fucking hell. They're messing with people's fate. Alright, let's drop this guy off and then get all those ones on the beach. Crap. Destroying property. Hey, they put that lamppost up fast. The repairmen are quite good, aren't they, in this town? No time. Well, that just doesn't make anything easier, does it? You must have to have all of them in for time. Alright. Over the hill. Would you like to get in? Yeah. I thought you might. Go around the race course. Alright, there we go, good, nice. Slow down, don't ruin, yep. There we go. Get my minute of time back. Hop in the back! Haven't heard that sound in a while. Blood's coming out of the ambulance. This is horrendous. And I'm trying to save people's lives by taking them to hospital, but I'm just spreading the disease. Oh well. I'd be spreading it anyway by letting them die, so I might as well just... Okay, 1, 2, 3 there. Okay, I'll get them 3. And then I'll get him, and then I'll get them. Wait, no, them. 3, then them 2. Okay. Cool, now I get to go to the little prawn island. Save him, come back. Pick up that dude there. Don't get in the way of my cab, it's dangerous. Cab? Ambulance, it's dangerous. Although I am like a taxi service for sick people, so yeah. No! 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 Don't you run over my patients. I want them to live. To be quite honest with you, I need them to live. Nah, probably going a long way around, but whatever. I'm going a way around. Get in! I have just enough time to save you all. Crap. Destroying the ambulance. Okay. Okay, get those two on the beach and that one. Can't see past the bushes. Those huge, massive bushes. Hop in, beachgoer, businessman, yuppie. Okay, where is this foot? There he is. Or she. Yep, it's a she. Get in! Now I can rush ahead and get this one. Oh, I'm sorry. Again, sorry. Yeah, just go around him. Screw it. Oh my god, I didn't get any time for that. I've got to rush to save these now. Out. Rough. Time back, that's good. At the Malibu Club, I saw it. Yeah, it was.
Get it moving.
Okay. Your lives have been saved! Woo! Making me wreck the fucking ambulance there. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so 3, 3, 3. Easy enough. Just arch around. Up in, yuppie! You need to conduct business healthily. Okay, where was the other one? Top one on the beach, okay. Okay. Ah! This ambulance really should hold 9 people in, at least 3 in the back. And 1 in the front. So technically 10. No, yeah, 9. 3 in the back. No, no, that's not 9. I can't get... My numbers are dead. 7. It should hold at least 7. 9 if you cram them in tightly. Yeah, it should hold at least 7. 3 in the back. And 1 in the front. But no, then that would be too easy, wouldn't it? All-terrain ambulance is saving our life. I don't like this. Ah. Alright, you have been saved. These 3 haven't though, so I've got to go get them lively like. Ah. I don't want to go over there, it looks too rough. go. Okay, where is everybody? Of course. Oh, what's he doing downtown? There's like a hospital right there. Go there, you moron. I've got to get in first because I got like no time. But then again, yeah, I've got no time to even get him actually. So if I get those two and then get him, I should be able to do it. Fucking downtown. There's a hospital in downtown right next to him. Why doesn't he just go there? Instead of waiting for me to bring him all the way back over here. What a fucking numpty. Don't die, please. Two minutes to get in. I should be able to do it. It's just bringing him back is going to be a problem. Shame I can't just get them to the hospital that's over there. You know? Oh fuck, how do I get there? Sorry about that. How the fuck is he in downtown? I really don't get it. Fucking imbecile. Let's get in. You don't deserve to be saved. I could have just gone down this way. Oh, now it's made it hard for me to get into the hospital. I should be able to do it, but if I don't get any time, then I'm fucked. All because of him, stupid numbskull. Level what, 9, 10? Two levels away from completing it. And then a prick decides he's gonna fucking fuckity-fuck spawn the most inconsiderate distance away that he possibly could. Fucking yes, time, thank you. Holy shit, that was arrogant beyond belief. Spawning all the way there like a jerk. Nearly slid into you there, this sand is horrible. Okay, my time is racking up again. I'll go around this time, I ain't gonna smash it up. Set it on fire. I think after a certain time, I don't earn time if I've already got a certain amount. If I go for 1, 2, 3, then I can get that one and he's lonesome on the beach. Backup requested immediately. Over. nice little cul-de-sac there. Don't pull in front of me.
I got a man down.
You are in sour boy. Okay. Alright, maybe I am getting time, because I just noticed it went up to 4 minutes. Blimey. Unless it went up to 4 minutes when I picked him up. Oh well, whatever, I've got loads of time to do this now. And there they are. You're lucky I didn't kill you there. Now, nobody's else spawning downtown, okay? Okay. Drop this lady off. Yes, it is a lady. There you go. Level 11. Alright, who's where in this town? Okay, so I'll get 1, 2, 3 right next to me. And then I can get 1, 2, 3 at the top of the beach. Then 3 at the bottom, and then 1 under. Yeah. I'll get them, then them, then them, then them. Okay. Easy peasy. Hop in. This is medic uniform, huh? No! Stop swerving into me! Probably could have gone up there, but oh well. Didn't need to, the hospital's down here. Word up! I'm glad you appreciate me saving your life, sir. Thirty-two seconds. It's taken Tommy nearly 2 days straight to get this far. Tough job. Sorry. Where to go? I was gonna go 1, 2, 3, wasn't I? So him, and the far left, then down, and then okay. I wish the police would get out of the way. They should know the most the importance of getting fucking emergency vehicle through. I was gonna go for the one on the beach, wasn't I? Yes. Okay. Sun is setting on my shift once more.
Watch yourself.
Hop in. I hope this disease gets cleared up. I don't want Tommy to get it. Okay, level 12, final level, I must save these people. Okay, them three. 1, 2, 3. Then where? 1, 2, 3, yeah, them. Then 1, 2, 3. Then the bottom, and then the middle, okay. Okay. Hopefully I can remember that, that game plan. While they're not smashing into cars. There we go. Shit. Whatever you said. I hate that it's not marked on the minimap, that fucking racetrack. The only way I know how to go around it is over here. Wait, have I got three in already? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I was gonna get him on it at the last. Okay, the first person I come to on the beach. The first. Near the last, but the first. Okay. Well, no shit. The country club's not a hospital. How would the country club save your fucking life? Beyond calling for an ambulance. It won't. Another yuppie. Get in. Okay, you at the bottom. Oh man, it was a clubber. I feel so bad. Oh no, it's a yuppie. But was he clubbing? I don't know. I feel bad. He was about to have a night out and then the sickness just got to him. I mean, must have felt a bit groggy through the day going, oh, I'm gonna carry on. I'll work my 9 to 5 and then I'll go out and have a dance at the Valley Blue later on. Meet up with my friends. Gets there, starts coughing up blood, wondering why, chips himself, then calls an ambulance. What a sad day to have. And what a sad way to end it. Alright, now I'm gonna go save these, and then that'll be the last lot that I save throughout the day. Huzzahs! Man, the yuppies are getting it bad. I wouldn't use your car phone again in case the virus is on that. If your sweaty palms have touched it. That's it. The last lot of people to save. Cool, I won't get away with ya. Yep, I get to save these people and then it will all be over. The epidemic should be swept up. Did I hit that? Or did he hit me? I half zoned out there, huh? Alright. Tommy Vercetti. Has saved the lives of this fair town. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Tommy Vercetti saving lives. And I'm just going to save off to my left. And I hope you enjoyed it. Bye bye until I do another video, which will be another side activity.